hearing some movement over here. This buck came in hobbling. And I thought it was the right thing to do. He's actually pretty cool looking. But, let's go over here and take a look. He pretty much dropped. Definitely a cool buck right there. Never got one like that before. Well, believe it or not, it's the first buck I've ever killed an otter. And he's definitely unique. He's got a real bad injury up here on his front right leg, and had this side growing pretty cool, but I actually could smell him coming. He was hobbling really